Hello.
Welcome. Welcome to
probably Fallout New Vegas. Oops.
Is it chewing?
No, it's not. Okay.
Da-da. No one wants to know that when the sound is on. Still. It's still on.
Question. Why is it still on? It shouldn't be. Because only I can hear it? It's also possible. But, yeah. I think everything should work at this point in time. If it does, then, yay. It doesn't, then not yay. That's go to the game. Okay. Hello? Nothing? No game? Can't seem to find my mouse on the screen. Let's try that again with the mouse.
We'll come back. Maybe?
My Steam is just fucked up.
Also.
See. There it is.
What is this?
Why is that still on? What purpose for it? Can't seem to find my mouse. That is weird. Let's try with the controller then. Because that works for some unknown reason. Oh well.
Weird.
Well, controller works. I just need to know how to work with controller. So that is zooming in. That is shooting. That is zooming in and shooting. Dehydration. Okay, that is bats. Change body part. Change target. Okay. Question is, it is reload, it is jumping. How do I get in the menu? There we go. Okay. This is very weird to do it like this. But we can shoot you. Sorry. How do you holster your weapon? Oops. No. Is doing anything. Oh, there we go. Oh no. Ah, they're killing me. Holy shit. You are dead also. They're handling themselves pretty good. Oh, the ski card. Cool. But I want to play with my keyboard again. And I cannot. Because for some reason it doesn't work. I don't know why. So I have a mouse at this point. So it should work. But for some reason it doesn't.
is this? Sorcery?
Doesn't want to work with my mouse, which is really weird. That's put that there. There's something to do with the controller. At least this. This? Wait, what? Let's plug in the controller. Let's see if there's a problem with that. Controls. There we go. That's how you do that. It's enabled by default. Okay, we learned something. Let's continue. By using the Brotherhood of Steel to get some nice armor? I don't know. That's hello. Oh, there we go. Let's get another one, which is hidden valley bunker level 2. Data quest. Ring a ding a ding dong. Find Frank Weather's family and left my heart. What? Legend of the Star, return to Festus. Enough, yeah.
Probably missing Brotherhood Patrol. Let's do that one. So we need to get out. Oh. Okay. Holy shit. Why is my FPS so high? Wait. Did I just turn the stream to you? As you can't see anything, basically. Ah, that's why. Because the stream wasn't on. Holy shit, that does really matter. If you're streaming or not. In terms of FPS and such.
You're the outsider that's been given leave to wander around freely. Desperate time. Name's Harden. I'm the head paladin of this chapter. And I think we might be able. I don't know what the Elder talked to you about. But I can tell you this chapter is in trouble. And he's at the center of it. Are you willing to listen to what I have to say?
Why should you trust
the Elder? I'd recommend listening to both of us and choosing whom to trust for yourself. So are you willing to listen? As you may have already heard, this entire base is under a state of lockdown. No one goes out except small patrols at night. Most of the chapter has been sealed in here for years. And those few who were outside when the lockdown was initiated are forbidden from returning. Morale has plummeted as time has gone by. And many of our current paladins haven't seen combat outside of training simulations. And all because of the Elder's explicit order that no one be allowed in or out. The only way things will change is if a new Elder is...
Okay.
Veronica's a special case. She handles the procurement of supplies. If we didn't let her and those like her back in, we'd all starve. If the Elder could manage it, he'd shut them out as well. And all in the name of security. Which is why we need to replace him. I don't know. I've gone through our records dozens of times looking for a precedent regarding the dismissal of an Elder and come up with nothing. The people who are most likely to know how it could be done are also some of McNamara's strongest supporters. So they refuse to help me, which is why we're having this conversation. An outsider such as yourself would arouse less suspicion asking. The fact that the Elder has some tasks for you means his faithful won't suspect you. And you have a line open to the man. In short... You're in a perfect position to help me. Will you at least think about it?
What do I get?
If I become an Elder, the lockdown will be lifted, and we'll once again be able to send patrols out into the wastes. We'll become powerful again. And when that happens, it will be good to have the Brotherhood as an ally. Good enough?
Don't want to be part of this.
I half expected you to say that. In which case... I'll continue to pursue the matter on my own. Should you continue dealing with the Elder and find yourself beginning to see my point of view, I'll be around.
Okay, bye. Let's go outside. And... Yeah, I don't know. Just try not to get killed. Just wait. Where are we supposed to go? Here? Can't be. Inaccessible. Oh, here. Or not. There we go. Hello. My karma, cruelty. That removed. Another one removed. Oh, allowance replaced. Let's see, fuse, 2, SE, best, fuse, best, fuse, best, long, heal, heal. Wait, what? That's not right. Still. No. 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 La. No. Easy. No. Fast. No. Each. No. Base. General word from the missing patrols. I was beginning to get my hopes up, and the other was closed and in lockdown when they were sent out. But now, a few of our best men headed out around the same time as the patrols, without my knowing about it. When I asked the elder, he said they were on an important mission, too important to tell his chief. Of security about it, something is up. People are really starting to get antsy around here. I've had to break up 3 fights this week alone. If the lockdown continues for far much longer, all the thought I've got Veronica and a stranger approaching the outer door. She's not scheduled back yet. That's never stopped her before, I suppose. Other than Ramos.
Looking sharp, Ramos.
Pay yourself, kiddo.
Okay.
Looking sharp, Ramos.
Pay yourself, kiddo.
Let's go outside. The missing brotherhood. Yo, do. Let's look at the map. At the map, I said. World map. Let's see. We have been in Repco. Nellis Air Force Base. Okay. I think that is possible by going around. Don't exactly know. Sloan. It's near Sloan. And that's the bunker. Let's fast travel to Sloan.
hit this one. Oh. Wait. It's here. Hello. Oh. You didn't look like a nice person. Really? There we go. It's hidden. I don't know anymore. Let's try to go here. Try to get inside and then. So that is the first. Minor dehydration. Okay. Do I have my spacesuit? No. Do you have my spacesuit?
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Yeah, basically. Weird people.
Does jumping at yes, finally, you're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Let's give you some ammo. Like this amount. Radiation poisoning. Nice. Well, Holy shit. Thank you. You're going with me? Let's see, one is... behind there. So let's try and go around that. If we can, of course. That's safe. Eat some food like this stuff. And iteration level.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Maybe. Ammo. We can have some rounds. Magnum rounds. Some 5mm rounds. That's it. There we go. Let's put our security armor back on. Wait, I don't have any ammo. It's not good. Let's use the hunting rifle. Hello. Are you a dead claw? Yeah. Why are there so many death claws there? Let's not try and anger them. Something floating up there. Hello. Rules. Jack. Still alive? Oh. Low ammo. 9mm rounds. Pilot light. Conductor, some other crap. Doctor's bag. Timpack. Whiskey. That's all. Ooh, hello. Car is floating up. Yeah. Yeah, we got a present. So we cannot get up here. Sadly. At least I don't think so. Okay. So that doesn't work. As you can see. Should be a way in here. Question is, how do we get there? Hello.
Whoa there, pal. You better slow down, or you'll get blown up like the rest of the idiots who thought they'd scatter. Now that I've got your attention, might you be interested in a little information?
Bitch, you can tell me. Or you can tell the underside of my booth.
Whoa, simmer down. I'll tell you. I'm a gambler and a scavenger. I've made some cash from gambling and some cash from reclaiming goods that are no longer being used. Now, do you want my help or not?
Thanks for the warning. What is going on past those signs?
Oh, lordy, lordy. You haven't heard of the boomers? What rock have you been living under?
Big one.
There are a bunch of artillery-slinging, grenade-lobbing odd jobs camping out in Nellis. Wander into their territory and you're as good as mincemeat.
a way to get past?
There is a way, and I'll tell you. For a little wager.
Wager?
Well, I know the secret to get past. If you give me the caps, I'll tell you. If you make it back alive, I'll double your money. Suit yourself. Welcome back. Have you... If you make...
My border is very low. Why not?
Okay, here you go. That page has the details, but it's all in the timing as you move from building to building.
Okay.
I'll be here watching, so I'll know if you've made it to the gate or not. Remember, there's 600 caps in it if you make it.
Artillery timing. Which is a misc. Key to avoiding the artillery is to move from building to building up the northwest side of the town toward the front gate. Stick to the higher cover, the northeast corner of the two buildings. Then make a beeline for the gate. The Romans won't shoot at their own people, so stick to defense until make it to the gate. Also, I know there is an old train tunnel that enters the area from the south, but no one has ever come back out there. Save. Okay. Prim has a new sheriff. So the northwest. Let's try that. Holy shit. Key to avoid the utility move from building to building up the northwest side of town toward the gate. Up the northwest side of the town. That doesn't help. Let's try that again. Northwest, that is that side of the town. Thank you. that's basically along that line. You stay here.
Should have brought something to read.
That's all.
Hold it right there. Don't you move.
I won't.
How the hell did you survive that bombardment?
Let's try that one more time. Because why not? There we go, that's better. No.
Hold it right there. Don't you move. How the hell? I'm not telling you if. Move a muscle now and I'll blow you. Then just stay where you are. Raquel will be here any second.
I'll take this from here. I'm Raquel, Master at Arms for the Nellis homeland. Mother Pearl, our elder.
All right.
Follow close and mind your behavior.
Welcome, child. Took your sweet time getting here, didn't you? I've been waiting a good 5 years for an outsider.
Okay.
Oh, so many ways. Small ones to begin with, so we can get used to what it's like to have a outsider around and about. Should that go well, it may be you can help in big ways, too. We'll have to see.
Okay. Okay, we trust each other if you're going to be keeping secrets.
You have to keep in mind that you're our first contact with the outside world since I was barely a woman. Seclusion has kept us safe, but the world around us is changing. Neon lights in the distance, patrolling robots, soldiers. My youngers think our guns can keep out the world, but I think we need to let it in just a little or become its victim. You're that little bit of the world, child. Welcome to Nellis.
Thanks. Where do we start?
You picked a good time to stop by, for we're swimming in problems. My youngers can tell you all about it. Raquel could use help with the bug problem. Doc Argyle has wounded he's tending to. And Loyal and Jack might be looking for help with some repairs. Or you could just go see Pete at the museum and hear the story of our people. All you have to do there is listen.
Okay.
Come and go as you like, help or don't help, I leave it up to you. But I hope you'll show my youngers that not every outsider needs to be blown up.
Hey.
Okay.
I can take care of that robot problem for you. Just saying.
Up the boom is around Alice. Okay. We'll do that. Someone can patch me up.
Evening. Mother
Hello.
Pearl's instructions are clear. You can move freely around Nellis, and artillery spotters have orders not to fire on you. These are extraordinary privileges. Don't abuse them.
I won't. Mother Pearl said something about...
Long story short, the power failed a few days ago because giant ants have tunneled into the generator room and set up a nest. I led a team down to exterminate them, but there were so many of them. We lost. 2 killed, 3 wounded. Personally, I think it's more than a savage can handle. But if you want to kill those ants and switch the power back on, feel free.
I can handle a few ants.
Sure, anyone can. But there's more than a few down there. See for yourself.
One other thing.
The ants must be eating gunpowder from the munitions down there. Or something. They exploded when hit by a flamethrower. One of us was using a laser pistol. Same thing. Bullets seem okay. Just don't hit the artillery shells. Loyal's
okay.
been working on some kind of weapon to use against them. Maybe you should check with him.
Nice. See.
Take care of that robot problem for you. Just saying.
Robot problem.
Sister.
What?
try and get out?
Watch your steps, sister. I still can't believe how you ran through that artillery barrage.
Let's see our good friend.
Jumping Jesus on a pogo stick. You're the first one to make it through alive, let alone manage a return trip.
Is that what you would ship it?
Here are your caps.
Wait, what? Let's try that again. That's white AM. That's white 6 hours. Hello?
Jumping Jesus on a p-
Speed 60.
You drive a hard bargain. Here you go. Have a nice day.
Yay. You can come with me now.
Aw, just when the state.
Let's find the Brotherhood of Steel stuff. There's ruins. Ah, hello. Hello types and misbehaving. Let's try that. Use the doctor's bag. Find a doctor. We'll do that. Why are you running?
Idle thumbs tend to get blown off around here. Get moving.
Let's look inside here. Or are these the generators? I don't think so. That's quite safe. Hello.
I can take. I hope Pearl knows what she's doing, letting you wander around Nellis as you.
Yeah. Hey, Quill said you were looking. Working on some kind of weapon to fight the giant ants?
I started building a sonic emitter that might do the trick, but it's useless without knowing the exact frequency that would kill the ants.
Okay. Any signal over 2,000 Hz and at 150 or more, this boost should do the trick.
Hot damn, you're right! It's a matter of boosting across those thresholds, not exact amplitude. You're smarter than you look. Just so happens I was testing it at 24,000 Hz, so it should be good to go. Place it near their nest and cross your fingers. Signal's too high for people to hear, so no harm done. But it might make you feel sick to your stomach.
Okay. Let's go to the power place. H2O. Maybe first find some more people. Let's look inside, why not?
What is it, outsider? If that's so, how about you look into repairing the solar arrays on the roof of the generator building?
Okay.
Nothing too complicated about it, but it's a long ways to walk my old bones, and there's been that ant. Mm-hmm. You can't miss the array. It's on top of the generator building, smack dab in the middle.
Okay. I passed through a place called Helios 1. Maybe I should look
there. Are you
talking
about that damn bright light we've seen blast off to the south occasionally? I was wondering what the hell that was. If they've got the parts, bring them on back. We need to get the array back up and charging.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Can I get a code to use the VR pods in the mess hall?
No, those aren't for outsiders to use. Leave them alone.
Speech, I'm genuinely interested in your people's history. What are the pods for?
Well, if you genuinely care so much, they're flight simulators. If you don't know our history yet, you should see Pete and get the tour. We dream to one day rule the skies.
Okay.
Don't
Bye.
Get blown up.
I won't.
Hello.
Hello.
So you're the outsider. Lived your whole life out there, huh? Wow. I always thought you savages probably spoke a different language. But I hear you sound like us.
I'm looking for ways to help.
What I could use is some scrap metal. It may not sound exciting, but around here we have to recycle every...
Okay.
The other thing, you being from the outside and all, well, I guess you'd call it a personal matter, but, well...
Bitch. Where I come from, we discuss personal matters
at
all time.
Sharing yourself like that? Not being embarrassed or anything? Well, the thing is, there's this...
Tell me about her.
Oh, you can't miss her. She has short red hair, and she's the most beautiful woman who ever... You'd really talk to her for me? What if she feels the same way? What if she comes here like you did? What if she gets blown up? What if she doesn't like me? Oh, geez. I better just let you handle it. I'm better with machines. They don't make my stomach queasy like this.
Okay.
That would be amazing. As in, I would thank you forever.
Nice.
Have
Nothing
you seen
else?
Her? The redhead of-
I'm working on it.
Did I say that? Pearl will tell you when the time.
Okay. Ah, this is the museum or not?
Hey, anything going on?
No. Medical station, nice. Hello?
I know Mother Pearl is letting you wander Nellis as you please, outsider, but...
Okay. I need medical treatment.
I'm afraid medications are in short supply. Maybe you should seek medical...
Can't spare any medical supplies.
Sorry, friend. We really don't have a need for wasteland currency around here. We produce most of...
Okay. I'm looking for ways.
I have three patients here who were gravely injured fighting those giant ants in the generator building a few days ago. I've stabilized their wounds, but they're in bad shape. Do you have medical training?
Almost.
Don't apologize. Their care is my responsibility. But everything I know came from an old first aid field manual. I don't know what else to do to help.
Wait, do I have medical thing? In terms of aid? Weapon speech? Medical.
Yes, outsider?
I have.
If what you say is true, you can do us a world of good.
Nice.
Yes, outsider? There are still patients in need of treatment.
Okay. Leave him. Leave him. I need to have a higher medicine. Okay. Let's fast travel home. Is basically down here. let's slave for 3 hours. There we go. I'm missing black, I think. Let's eat some gecko steak. Water. Let's see. Bottles. There we go. Get rid of this. Whoops. Type. There we go. Finally. Cool. I have Lee. No, an aunt for the 6. Okay. Let's save here and say goodbye. I think, and we'll see you next time. Yeah. Bye.